Now let's begin to clean and wash all our vegetables. As you can see here, everything is already washed. And then we're going to assemble together. We are going to put the potatoes in. And we are going to add in our tomatoes, sweet pepper, and pimento. We are adding our garlic and onion. And now our fish. We're going to add to the top of the fish the basil and our bay leaf. As you have seen in the previous video, the ingredients for our broth, we're going to add it into our crock pot with all the other ingredients. Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And to all my new subscribers, welcome, welcome. And thanks everyone for the love and support.